God bless y'all. Wait till y'all see this. Hold on a second. 12:33.
I'm like the brother of the prodigal.
Tuesday, March 9th. This is Northwest.
Like his brother. But his soul was just as dead.
What if the church on Sunday?
Still the church on Monday too.
We are the church.
What if we
look at this
and
walk them
on?
Looks like a double one. Oh, two at a time. It wasn't like this earlier, guys. Looks like a double. It is so super dark. Called by his name.
Try to turn from our ways. He will hear from heaven and forgive.
Look how busy there, now. I used to say, we do not consent, because I thought almost everyone ever would have planes spraying them in Southwest Louisiana, guys. Some of them do not have planes on them. They do not. Oh my gosh, I see a square. So, well, I pray for the Lord to heal our land too, but that's not what it says in the Bible he's going to do. So, you know, this is Southwest. Much love, guys. This is just so big. And I just tried to point it out to my daughter and my son. Well, my daughter said, give me a minute. Does. I thank the Lord for that, because my mother prayed almost, she's the one I didn't almost in half. What? Never step in your way. Damn, those look like they'd be some regular clouds. Oh my goodness. It's like, what? It's right on top of us. What? Yes. No fear, guys, even though it may sound like I'm being fearful. But no, I have no fear anymore over this. And I cannot keep my mouth shut about enough about how wrong and what's happening and how much we're being lied to. We've been being lied to for so long. I mean, they took God out of the schools a long time ago and no one did anything about it. I didn't either. This is exactly West, and they spray in there too. So, this is going up to my Northwest. Like, I'm seeing some stuff in the that would look like it'd be normal, but I'm seeing something behind it. Look at that. That looks like a huge face. And some of you have pointed that out to me, and I see. But this might be one I need to go back and look at. But it's like, what? And no one is seeing this or caring. I appreciate y'all guys so much. I truly do. Oh my gosh. It's like, how in the world do people not recognize this going on in the sky? And then I come at peace with it. That I have my brothers and sisters in Christ and other sky watchers that see the same thing. I know, other people are blessed with healing people. Other people are blessed with praying and having their unanswered prayers being spoken. I mean, answered. I consider myself a prayer warrior, but I don't know all the Bible. But I'm seeing some evil faces, and I know that the ones that are believers, we are all being targeted. I am being unsubbed to the people that I love, my subs, that don't call me crazy, that love me and pray for me, because I feel it through my Holy Spirit, the Holy Spirit, the Lord Jesus Christ. I'm tired of that. I'm tired of it. And I'm not going to be able to, I will not stop saying it. But I believe in the Lord God. I believe in the Almighty. I believe in the Holy One. You know, and the one and only Jesus the Christ, you know? Jesus Christ. It took me a long time to have it pronounced. It's like all of a sudden whenever I started getting drawn in the Holy Spirit after all that happened with my mother, which I talk about a lot, and when I started having eyes to see this stuff, my unanswered prayers, it's because the only thing I can explain is God's will, guys. And a lot of people are about to be really shocked. And then they have this bill about to be going to the Senate, I believe, or has passed the Senate and has to go somewhere else. The equality something where, you know, just blasting God again? No! I'm tired of people using the Lord's name in vain. And I'm tired of the ones that are steering people the wrong way. Whenever I know, and y'all know, what we're seeing and what's going on. I'm praying for each and every one of you guys. I used to think I was insane, but I'm not. I'm not insane. I'm a child of God, the Creator. We are the body of Christ, the ones speaking out for Him, the ones, the true prayer warriors. You're either for God or against God, period. There's no in between. I said that yesterday. I don't know why I'm repeating myself, but I guess I have to. But this thing looks bigger and closer, and it looks like a double, triple, but, you know, I'm driving. About to go in this store. Convenience store without a mask again. Guys, I don't like to talk ugly anymore. I used to could talk ugly. I'm okay. This bird knows how to drive through me. Anyway, that was from back in the days then when I was going up and down I-10 in the wrong directions all the way around. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Being watched. Not just by these cameras either. The devil is here to steal, kill, and destroy families. And I'm rebuking it against all my subs and brothers and sisters in Christ and Truth or Sky Watchers. Against their family. Everyone that's going through issues with the same thing I'm going through. Much love, guys. God bless y'all. I know I sound upset, but that's not what I'm trying to do here. I'm just trying to express the urgency. That's all. Try try to speak to people about the Lord. Everywhere I go, guys, most of the time. And the two times I didn't, I felt really conflicted in my spirit. Morphing things, morphing in the sky? Is it the deception? Do we know? I'm trying to... Hey, God wins. God bless y'all. Prayer warriors, let's keep praying. And truth of sky watchers, let's keep uniting. Brothers and sisters in Christ, let's keep uniting. God bless y'all.